My name is Tatiana. I'm doing my MSc in Food Safety, Hygiene and Management here at the University of Birmingham.
I'm Xiu Liang and I'm studying the MSc Food Safety, Hygiene and Management. I chose to study at the University of Birmingham because it's a well-known university and with a stronger academic reputation, offers a great mix of science, practical skills, and global food safety issues.
It has a multidisciplinary approach that involves all the factors that impact food safety. Being here a student at uni, it's amazing because I always feel like I'm in a movie. The campus is amazing, it's beautiful, and all the community that we build here, it's great.
I really enjoyed the practical side of the food safety, learning how to apply the food safety law in real situations.
My favorite aspect has been all the professors and guest lecturers. They are so experienced, not only in research, but also in the industry.
I also like working with my classmates from different countries. It can help me see food safety from different cultural perspectives.
It has given me all the expertise I need to impact food safety, not only in research or developing new techniques, but also in food legislation.
The course has given me a strong foundation in both the science and the regulation of the food safety. In the future, I hope to what I've learned here and help improve the food safety standards in China.